Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel Technology No Limits. This time, we will discuss the in-depth sophistication of the Sukhoi PAK-FA-T-50G2 Russia. The PAK-FA-T-50 is the name of the prototype aircraft, though it is unlikely it will be the name for the production aircraft designed by Sukhoi for the PAK-FA program. The It Turns Out aircraft is a stealthy, single-seat, twin-engine stealth fighter jet and will be the first operational aircraft in Russian service to use stealth technology. It is a multirole fighter designed for air superiority and attack roles. The fighter is planned to have supercruise, stealth, supermaneuverability, and advanced avionics to overcome the prior generation of fighter aircraft as well as ground and maritime defenses. Perspective Airborne Complex of Frontline Aviation, Perspektivny Aviatsiyny Complex, Frontovoy Aviatsii. Literally Perspective Airborne Complex of Frontline Aviation is a fifth-generation fighter program of the Russian Air Force. The PAK-FA is intended to be the successor to the MiG-29 and Su-27 in the Russian Air Force and serve as the basis for the fifth-generation fighter aircraft being co-developed by Sukhoi and Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for the Indian Air Force. The T-50 prototype first flew on 29 January 2010, and the first production aircraft is slated for delivery to the Russian Air Force starting in late 2016 or early 2017. The prototypes and initial production batch will be delivered with a highly upgraded variant of the AL-31F used by the Su-27 family as interim engines, while a new clean sheet design power plant is currently under development. The aircraft is expected to have a service life of up to 35 years. So the main goal was to make the T-50 as scale as possible with the hope that it could mimic its super maneuverability too. However, one detail has to be sacrificed. The upper nacelles. Both have to be gone in order to have best efficiency on prop wash path. After a week of the construction completion, was finally able to fly this T-50. After some flights, I could personally say that this PAK-FA-T-50 possesses the broadest or best flight envelope among all Park Flyers international parkjets. Everyone was surprised during their first flight because the plane felt like it was flying with a gyro attached. Very stable, but very agile. While flying and performing any maneuvers, it felt like flying on rails, no matter where I directed the plane to fly. Thanks for watching. See you the next videos.